from sea to shore.
First blood.
Cut to the chase.
No school like the old school. No Slytherine.
Good start. Buy stick first. Agreed.
Yes. Suffer. From sea to shore.
No deny. And no CS. Good start. Cap.
Slither hither. Any way you slice it. Honor guides me. Indeed.
Any boots enjoyers?
Slitherly, slither hither. Attack. Attack. Oh, no. It's me. Now you yes. Honor guides me.
He wanted me to stun him, maybe.
Indeed. The sea calls. Yes. Way you slice it.
Nice glimpse.
From sea to shore. Yes. Any way you the sea calms. Make a splash.
Oh, no XP. No XP. But I mean, I was low enough, I had to commit. At that point, when I already did that, you don't run away. You just try to get the kill first. Rebot.
Cut to the chase. Yes.
Vision, vision. He may have ward. Wrong target. Medusa. He's focusing bristle, Venomancer. Get back.
So you say.
This is for Medusa, yeah.
From sea to shore.
Venomancer went for the wrong target, I would say. Anyway, it's been a while since I played Naga, man. Can feel the rust. Yeah, that's a good item. Two levels lower mid, 7 against 9.
As commanded.
Happens. Yeah, we can get Brumando.
Attack.
We can go for some regen. Jungle. I don't remember the name. The well.
The sea calms, so grows the gorge. The tide raises all. Melee, my blade sings. Indeed. Suffer. We'll see how you pay. So you say.
Oh, it's mana. Damn, it's not health. I remember now. That's a disadvantage of using an illusion for a ward. They have so much reaction time. Maybe I should have sent two. Or just leave it. I should have just left it, actually.
Can we please kill him?
Can we kill Bristle? I guess we'll see.
Kites.
We actually got Necrophos. Oh, Dota 3. That's why you guys were talking about Dota 3. Because this guy's name is. A Necrophos says Orchid, but Medusa says Diffusal. I think Necrophos is a bigger threat than Medusa, right? Should be anyway. Should be. Player again, though.
No Slytherin may fail. Honor so guides me.
Been a hot minute. Oh, yeah, Orchid build up is different. This is too strong, actually, and I knew it. I can't take stacks yet. I want to make stacks, but I can't take stacks. He's up here.
From sea to shore. So you say.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes.
He TP'd bot. Warp gate. I think.
Your middle tower. No Slytherin may fail.
Guardian structures are fortified.
Slither hither. Make a splash. As commands.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Any way you slice.
Your middle tower
indeed
has fallen. Radiant's courier has been
no
killed.
No Slytherine may fail.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
Slay you open. Cut to the chase.
Normally I would not have joined team yet as a Naga, but it can be okay, especially if team is like doing kind of well. I think I learned a lot from not playing Naga for a while. Oops. Ironic. The insta cancel.
Get back, boys. Don't dive like that. They're so dangerous.
Courier, courier. Yes. Snap.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
I learned a lot. Let me show you what I learned. La la! Hey, where's my manta? Oh, I never finished manta. I went orchid before manta, which I think, by the way, is possible to do sometimes. It can be nice. I like Vambrace. I mean, I like dragon scale.
Yes.
My way, boo.
Level 5 Omega Kick. For Necrophos. I'm not gonna TP while winning. Bad habit that I do. I often do it. I even did it today. You're killing them and then you TP home as the carry. Ignore the little things. Whoa. I don't wanna know how Bounty got there. We may understand it one day, but it is not this day. Get back. We missed our kill. It's okay.
Make a splash.
Yes. Was a nice try.
Honor, guy, suffer. I will as command you. Slither hither. No Slytherine may fail.
You might be surprised.
Slay you, Slytherine.
Top and then kill Rosh.
To shore. Oh, look. Yes, me.
Yeah, we should Rosh soon. But we don't have to yet.
From sea to shore.
There's still tier 1 tower, tier 2.
Steal their tormentor? Like, there's so much we can do. We can steal their tormentor, we can rush. Like, come on, boys.
We can't go past towers, can we? Okay, we can. Kill the courier. Let's get take Tormentor. Yeah, we should make a fast game, I agree. I don't want to dive that tower. Diffy would be big. XP? Get butterfly. If we get pushed back, we take Roshan. If we're not dead. Otherwise, we just siege. We're strong. You and Midas, PL. That's so greedy.
Get out of there, get out of there. Just song and bail. Song and bail. Oh, no song.
Yeah. My bad. I baited y'all. Big PL recovery. What level is he? 16. Why not just side door? Only enemy can use it. Yeah, he's also 4 levels higher than me. I need the wisdom runes. Yeah, I would say I would almost go so far as to say that every kill on Disruptor like doesn't matter at all. Should I consider Mjolnir for PL? He blocked himself. I think Butterfly is pretty good against PL. A bit late for Radiance, no?
Illusion. I think we should be taking Rosh right now,
yeah,
boys.
Let's do it. Let's go. Roche, guys.
Now you pay. Make a splash. No any way you slice. No
Top barracks has fallen.
Thieves all! Now blade to save! Suffer!
Any vision? Yes, shard.
Got you! Yes!
Megas? Oops, I thought it was disruptor for a second. Radiant's quite good against the illusions. They die fast. Get back.
Man up and use your Aegis, bro. Come on.
I can't if they don't kill me.
From sea to shore.
He's wrong. He's just upset that he's dead and Aegis is still
there. That's why you gotta, you know what I'm saying? Go aggressive, boy. Don't you know what I'm saying? With your girlfriend. You like soft in bed or what?
I lost you at girlfriend. He doesn't know I'm married.
Your boyfriend, whatever you have, you know, with your waifu.
Almost muted.
Melee. Yes.
Bloodthorn.
Cut to the chase.
Oh. Europeans, man, I can't take a joke.
No slithery.
What was the joke? Oh, that's a lot of bounty runes.
From sea to shore, flay you open.
I think next maybe Nullifier. Hard to say, maybe Rapier actually. He might be dead. Maybe not. Maybe I can use this as an opportunity. We got Bristle's Career, nice. Yeah, it's not worth it for the Necro, it's only about PL. Wait, hold it. Okay, PL did die. Run, PL, die, buyback. Run, run TP, run TP. You can TP, you can TP. Venom TP. Let's see what PL has. It's all about him and his items. He's getting Bloodthorn. Taras. Means I could do Skadi.
That was costly.
Could do Skadi. Or Mjolnir. It's Skadi or Mjolnir. Maybe Skadi. Or Heart? Nah, it's about killing, not surviving.
We'll sing the sea calls to the chase. Slytherin may fail. Slither hither.
I think Mjolnir is potentially better. It's the ultimate item against Phantom Lancer. We can get Skadi after. If we just kill everyone except the L.
Focus on the racks, my boys. Focus on the racks. Just chill.
I'm not his boy. But he is right. Dire structures are fortified. I don't like it. I'm gonna back a bit. I always do a last second turn when Snap wants to do something to me. Necro. I have Mjolnir. Mjolnir kind of wrecked there, but now I don't have it. Milner owned. I'm dead. Leave.
As commanded.
Don't tell me PL's level 25. Oh my god. Leave. There's only one Rex left, just leave. Get Tormentor. Tormentor gives me shard heal reset. Getting
yeah, Tormentor, get out, Tormentor.
Yes. Oh, what?
Make a splash. The sea knows the honor guides me.
Oh, I thought it was tier 4, but it's just tier 3.
Anyway,
I sent away Elven Cloak too early.
Take the Roshan, it's top.
Yes.
Okay, go. Ninja gear is really good.
I'm gonna call shenanigans around the map, lads. You know me.
Silence.
The cheeky boy getting cheeky kills.
I like the move speed more. Trickster cloak? It's too defensive, in my opinion.
Immortality! Cut to the chase. You're in deep now. From Mega Splash landed. Sixth. I will gut.
I can get Scotty. Fast boy. Ignore him. Ignore him. Unless he cuts the wave.
My blade sings.
Ignore him, guys. It's gonna take aeons.
Cut to the chase.
Look at this. Good job.
As commanded.
I like the ninja gear also because I can take off my treads. You want Mjolnir on you? Bonnie, you want Mjolnir? It's Phantom Lancer 1v everyone. Nice. Good game, guys. Oh, God. Good tip, chat, the Radiance. Very good tip. Game winning tip. Because we could have thrown this. Nice.
GG nerds.
GG, you're the nerd. Ask for comment after game. I mean, everyone played well. Radiance was really useful. You have received a gift. What? How to open? Who gives these things? Is it Gabe? Plephelm? What? Croc Dog and a happy new year. Thank you. But what is it? You open it, you don't even know what it is. Merry Christmas, dear friend. Clocks number one. Croc Dog, thank you. Oh, it's the helmet. Thanks. Spin to win.